Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to another video of Fortnite. And today, I will be doing Season 8, Wandering Around in Playground. And supposedly, it's about pirates, volcanoes, and other things, and bananas. This is going to be the best season ever. Just look at this. So my friend, he said if you got the free battle pass, you would get some free tiers. I don't know how many. And I really want to try this cannon out. I want everything on the screen. Yeah, battle pass promise. As a special thanks for buying season 7 battle pass, you start season 8 off with 5 free tiers. Oh. That's amazing. So we have GG Snakes, we have Scallywags, and we have Flying Standard. I want to see. Whoa, what is this? What? I wanted to see the. I wanted to see the, what you call it? All right, here's that. The special, like what you call it? I can't even think of it. I'm sorry guys, I'm like in awe right now. Like, from last season, it was the crack shot special. I want to be this guy. This will probably fit, yeah, this will fit in the best. That would fit in the best for that. The brood. What's the brood? Oh, awesome. Place top 25 in solo and play matches. All right, that's easy. Week 1, season 8, visit all pirate camps. Search chest, retail row, or junk junction. Deal damage with a shotgun and an explosive weapon in a single match. I just want to do playground because I want to see. Wait, it said it's updated. Huh. Actually, I want to see. Wow. I wanted to show y'all this too, because this, if you can remember the crack shot special. Oh, there it is. But anyways, I want to show y'all that for this first. If you can remember the crack shot special, this was in it. Woodsy. This was the dog by the tree. See, it wouldn't let me do this while ago. Fish sticks. Silver ice cream. Nice. Yes, I want it. Reactive ripens, changing color every changes color over time in a match. Huh. Meters. Booty boy. Well, let's get into this. I'm going to turn it on low. I mean, very low. Because. And. Actually, just default. Because I want it. I want to jump around real high so I can get to different places. I'm just really excited for this guy. Wait, what? That's the original background. I must have set it as that on accident. What the? What is this? What? You can choose where you're going? Oh, cool. Oh, this is a volcano. Whoops. This is like the cube thingy. It just blasts you up. Where's Sonic's tip? Wow. What's all changed? The block is now over here. Lazy Lagoon. Sunny Steps. What was that? What used to be over? Oh, yeah, Dusty, duh. Not Dusty. Retail. Oh my gosh, I'm dead. Wailing Woods. Sunny Steps. You can hear it breaking. There's a geyser over there. Right in between the middle of my glider. There's a llama in the tree. Trying to hide. It can't. Think you can hide from me? This is so cool. You know, I honestly wasn't expecting temples. I wish they would do a war between fire and ice. Like, basically, Team Rumble. Except, you don't get to choose what you are. It's just like, one of the teams is fire and the other team is ice. Oh, cool. So this is the news. Grim Buccaneer, land ho, check out this new spyglass emote along with fish stick, plague, and Scrooge in the item shop. Fire away, deliver a blow to your opponents, or fire yourself into the action with the new pirate cannons. Right, so I'm gonna try to play place 25, top 25 in solo. I should have got fish sticks while I had the chance. Default versus default. Who will win? What? We have a new starting place. Oh, duh. It's a new season. New starting place. I started playing on season 7, so I honestly don't even know. Use a volcano vent in different matches. I'm going to Junk Junction. Oh, it now shows you how far away your thing is. Your. Huh. I think it used to do that. Visit a giant face in the desert, the jungle, and the snow. Well, we've got company because of the challenge. Oh, look, it's a pirate thingy. Visit all pirate camps. That's probably a pirate camp. I wonder if that's a pirate camp. That's amazing. No. Somebody die here? Alright, I saw somebody with a cannon over there and I don't want to die. There's probably not going to be any chest in Junk Junction anymore. So I'm out. So just materials just spawn randomly over the map now? Because I found 50 of everything just laying there. Oh, he made an Ice King thingy. Why? Oh, it spread even further now. Got him. Oh, instant karma, watch this. Knock on wood. Oh, come on.
Dude.
Got him. What the? I don't even see anything building, but it's just like appearing out of nowhere. Come on, I just need two people to die. Here's one. Why does it do that? Like that tiptoeing noise or whatever? Please, somebody answer that question. What is that? Did the challenge games change to a pirate base or what? Or whatever? See, look, it's being destroyed, but nobody's even over there. Come on, somebody die. I need to place top 25. All right, 23 people. I don't think that's somebody right there. Hey. It's heavy ammo. Yeah, boy. Why do I feel as this is a trap? Yeah, can't even speak right. What? Why do look. You seeing this? What just happened? That's weird. My. Huh. It's like really, really weird. Like once I kept on switching them, because like it happened the first time, and that's why I kept on doing it, because I was curious. But like the first time I switched it, my ammo kept on depleting. Yay. I didn't even touch the ice, did I? That was a hint. Hello. Oh, hi. Yeah, I see you. Actually, no, I kind of don't. Ugh. Somebody's looking at him. Just in case anybody wants to ignore the fight like me. Oh gosh, I'm not even in. Oh wow. Wow. It shows you where a supply drop is on the map. Where? It's in it. Gee, thanks, dogs. I died. Well, guys, I guess that's the end of this video. See ya. Goodbye.